the Aquaterra Challenge was set up primarily as a perception changer after the big flood in June 2013 in Uttarakhand. The perception was that the mountains are dangerous, and we've thought of this novel race because it brings people into the heartland of adventure, which is the Upper Ganga Valley, which has typically always been synonymous with hiking and trekking and rafting. So we set up a three-tier challenge which involves 2 days of trekking, rafting and mountain biking.
Enjoying your walk? Great track, great weather, so it's going fantastic.
Early morning start, everyone's ready, leaving in like 15 minutes, long cycling section.
16 kilometers of hiking, I don't know how I'm gonna do it.
Howdy!
Hey guys!
Hey! Victoria's Secret! I'm leading the pack. On the second, got a puncher. Running it.
Ah, Daddy.
Uphill. Last 3 kilometers, oh, not too bad.
Sweet, good luck, man.
You guys wanna tow me?
Some stage 3 now, which is 30 kilometers of rafting. And this gorgeous little stretch of the Ganges.
You won the first Aquaterra Challenge.
Yeah, very happy about that.
Yeah.
Especially because we did no training for that.
For me, the fact that I haven't slept for 2 nights was the toughest part. Yeah.
What is the secret?
The
Victoria's Secret.
The secret is teamwork. Yeah. Everything's beautiful, so it doesn't get... I mean, when you get tired, you have the scenery to pull you through.
One, two, three. Yeah, perfect.